part, and I wanted to express to the leaders as well as the members of the Senate and the House that I think this is good work, makes substantial progress, something that we can be proud of. With that, I'll be happy to take questions on point.